Our demonic head honcho Lucifer stepped in to save his daughter's ass in the last moment.
We're also hearing reports that Adam, leader of the Angelic Legions, first man and totally fuckable bad boy, has been slain by a filthy janitor.
The janitor said, quote, "Charlie told me to stab, so I did."
Anyway, congrats to Charlie and her crew for not being totally fucking useless for once.